Hi, everybody. Rob Keys here. Welcome to episode 5, I think, of my playthrough. Spoilers. We are, I don't know, 3 hours into this game, maybe. Each video is around 40 minutes. In the last mission, we uncovered, like, full-on time travel, which is blowing my mind, because I never thought, after playing the first game, that they would introduce not only a story, but a story that involves a temporal rifts and temporal distortion fields and going back and forth in time. It's crazy. I have a device in my wrist, which lets me... just flick with the button press back and forth between the present and the past, and it changes like the environment and creates some kind of cool gameplay mechanics.
I recommend you meet me at the rings in order to scan the Ark's energy signature.
Give me an example here. So press middle click to time travel. See, this is how it was when the station was fully operational. This is now. Oh, there you go. See, I can avoid these fights. Oh shit. So no. Oh, one shot is for this. Oh god. This is a wildlife sanctuary? God, it's one shot. Freaking out, man. And also, I'm running out of bullets. I could use that. Okay, we are turning to my mech, who's up there. So, I thought I killed this guy. I jumped. Shit. Okay, I'm gonna run out of here. Enjoy that.
Pilot, I've located the controls to extend the bridge to the rings. I've marked it on your HUD.
Hey, buddy. Inside you.
It appears that whatever actions you took in the past have caused the remaining automated security systems to be quite hostile towards us in the present.
I can bring the whole mech with me to the past? Zombies, man. Why are they all limping? It's creepy. Yeah, that's right. Okay. Oh shit.
Uphold the mission. I have marked the bridge controls on your HUD. You will need to extend the bridge before the full weapon test van explodes. Salvo core ready. Salvo core ready.
Weapon. Alright. What is this thing? No, oh, god. Crack inside.
Pilot control initiated.
Extend the bridge. Okay. So I do need to get out anyways. Thank you. Grenade launchers and what's this? Flatline? Yeah, sure, I'll take that.
The hell with the safety protocol. Initiate the test immediately.
Copy that.
I do not allow the intruder to reach the Ark under any circumstances. Mark it on your HUD.
Scan the Ark in the center. this a little bit? Why is it glowing like that? Am I getting this guy? Also, where's my mech at? Oh, he's in the... There he is.
Pilot control initiated.
The Ark is overloading! Everyone
Holy shit. This is like the wallpaper. Whoa, this is... Holy shit. This is like Quantum Break. Make sure all these guys feel this punch when time unfreezes. I want them all to feel this pain. There you go. Oh. Yeah, you too. Holy shit. Ride. This is nuts, man. Talk about visual design. Where am I going? Look at this shit. Inside of a time bubble? Yeah, the time ripples are still there, so... Shit, bro. An achievement is a complete special
well done,
operations
pilot.
Plan
scan
217
complete.
Or something.
As Anderson discovered, the IMC intend to destroy the Militia planet of Harmony using the full-scale version of this weapon. Pilot Cooper, our journey is far from over. We must get this data to the fleet.
Aren't there easier ways to destroy a planet than fucking time travel devices and the amount of energy required to do that? Why not just drop a couple of future nukes or whatever the equivalent of that is in the future. I'm sure it's far more efficient and cheaper. Let's return to something else.
Pilot Cooper, Anderson is dead, but we can complete his mission if we can re-establish contact with the fleet. The interstellar beacon ahead will serve our needs.
Let's hope someone on our side is listening out there.
There is only one way to find out. We must uphold the mission. Pilot, I see the beacon up ahead.
Is that a helmet?
Scans detect minimal power functionality. It may need repairs. Caution, I'm picking up multiple contacts.
Well, let me get inside you, dude.
Hostiles confirmed. The stalkers appear to be programmed to attack the control room.
Can I get inside? What's up?
Caution. I detect traces of poisonous chemicals within the fog.
What is this fog?
Scanning. The ground fog is a toxic byproduct of the beacon power grid. I recommend you embark when operating in hazardous environments with greater than 1 ppm tungsten
Wait, where's the ion? Okay, it's the vortex shield to block incoming fire, yeah. Precision shoulder laser. Laser-triggered mines.
Fluoride. Pilot, I'm detecting militia forces inside that beacon control. Ronin. They are signaling distress. Patching in.
Hey! You out there! Pilot! Are you reading us? We could use some help over here! This is Captain Cole for the 3rd Militia Grenadiers. We're getting overrun by stalkers. Please assist!
I recommend we help eliminate these stalkers and then make direct contact with the militia riflemen.
Ronin. Oh, I thought he was the sword dude. Okay. Shotgun with the widespread. Sword block.
Tactical option. Run them over. My 40-ton chassis can eliminate smaller enemies.
40-ton chassis? Is that what he said? Hey guys.
Threat neutralized. Well done. This victory has raised our combat efficiency rating.
Perfect.
BT-7274 to militia forces. All threats have been eliminated.
You saved our asses. Those stalkers just kept on coming. We may not have lasted much longer. We're opening the blast doors. Come on in.
Holy shit, that's cool. How do I use the sword? I'm gonna go back to the ion one. I haven't had a chance to use this one much yet.
Pilot and Tiger on the lift. Court, bring them up. Let's go.
Let's go. Hello.
Pilot, recommend you disembark.
What's up, bro?
Captain, what is the status of the beacon?
The power is shut down. We've lost all control of the beacon. We need something like this to jumpstart the system, but this one's destroyed.
Designation. Arc tool. Function. Generates power up to 5 megajoules.
Yeah. Yeah, we know what it is.
Can you repair it?
Nah, we already tried. Sensors indicate another one in the substation, but it's nearly impossible to get down there. This place just ain't built for humans.
Understood. Pilot, Cooper, I advise caution while navigating this facility's substation. You must recover the arc tool.
Good luck, sir. Hope you make it back. We've lost too many down there.
I thought with Demeter shut down, the IMC wouldn't happen. They have plenty of time to talk.
Back to cloaking, I guess.
Oh, that's a good thing or a bad
thing. Where am I going?
Taking out Demeter was a huge victory for us. Why doesn't it feel that way?
Well, the Demeter fleet was...
Hey guys, what's up?
Good luck, pilot.
Nope, oh, new mission. Found Anderson KIA. We're now responsible for finishing his mission. IMC did a weapons test against the moon. They shattered it. Okay. It's called a fold weapon. The one we saw was just a small, quote-unquote small. And they're going to use the full-scale one against militia planets, forcing us to surrender the frontier. The planet Harmony is the next target. We have to get the intel back to command. Okay. Is he setting up defenses here?
Marvin Delta 73 Zulu, please report to Sector Bravo 7.
We're doing our best down here.
Who is this loudspeaker talking to? It's not like these tin cans speak English.
Maybe they can. It's great to have a pilot with us again. Looks like we'll have a chance of getting out after all.
Nope, I don't want that shit.
Be careful, people. These stalkers can come out of the walls. Stay alert.
Alright, the shotgun is mixed.
I wish I could tell you what's down there, but whatever.
The last pilot in our unit went that way a few hours ago, but he never came back.
Careful.
Pilot, I have patched into your helmet display to monitor your progress. Shit. The channel is open if you need assistance.
Where are we going?
BT, what's up with these walls?
Scanning. Exposed power circuits. You should avoid physical contact. Proceed forward with caution.
Got it. BT, remind me what I'm doing here.
Your mission is to obtain an arc tool. Using it, we can jumpstart the power systems and get the beacon back online. Scans detected signature further within this facility's substation.
Nope.
Status. Beacon full power substation. Power filtering nominal.
Shit. Oh, almost lost it there. That's a big drone. Come look at me. Who's next? Okay, an arc tool. No waypoints? Come on. Jeez. Alright, here we go.
Down here. How deep does this thing go?
Scans reveal a maximum depth of 300 meters.
Oh shit.
That's close. That's the shortcut back. Okay. I got it. It's all making sense now. I bet it's not far. Oh, perfect. Okay. Gotta get over there. No problem. Yo, bro, I need that.
Well done, pilot. Thank you. You have acquired the arc tool. Return to the control room. We are ready to jumpstart the system.
They can make that jump. Shit.
Pilot, there appears to be an override switch on the central turbine.
Oh. I get it.
Try using the arc tool on that switch. That should enable you to run across the face of the turbine.
Marvin Delta 51 X-ray.
Yeah, thanks, Optimus. Sweet. Get up there. Wait, where'd I come from? Playing with all sorts of tools and damage. Epic wall run alert. Oh shit.
That was impressive, pilot.
Thank you.
I'm waiting for you back in the control room.
It was impressive, wasn't it? Did it all one try.
There's no giving up today, guys. That pilot went down there and got us an arc tool. Still in business.
He's got the arc tool.
You bet.
That's impressive.
The pilot's back, and that looks like an arc tool to me.
Yes, it is.
I gotta take it off this dirt ball.
What's up, guys?
Good work, Pilot Cooper. Now we can jumpstart the power to get the beacon functional.
Cable is secure, Captain.
Glad you made it back, Cooper. Just in time, too. The system's rewired. Now all we need is some power.
This backpacks.
Pilot, the power chamber relays are offline. The arc tool should be able to jumpstart them manually.
Cooper, let's hope that arc tool was worth all the trouble.
Open this door.
Caution. attention.
This is crazy.
High radiation levels detected ahead. Your suit will only protect you for a limited time inside the chamber. I suggest you move quickly.
I wouldn't stay in there too long unless you want to be burnt to a crisp. Okay, opening the hatch.
I don't want to deal with the time limit.
One, go!
You guys want this art tool? I don't think I need it anymore.
Initiate dish targeting reset.
Uplink targeting module. Reset initiated.
60%. 70%.
Oh, is this for like interstellar transmission?
Send
info back to command. Oh no.
What's going on? Talk to me. Not sure. Some sort of failsafe.
Captain, the uplink targeting module is offline.
Not good. I bet the IMC are on their way.
That is a reasonable assumption.
McCord, can we bypass the module?
No, sir. Not unless we want to send a message to the entire IMC fleet.
Then the module is going to have to be repaired manually.
Pilot, this situation could use your skills.
I hope you're up for another trip to hell, Cooper. You'll need to repair the beacon on site and get back here as fast as possible.
Sure, let's go.
Pilot mode engaged.
Put me back in, coach.
Be careful. We've already lost a lot of good soldiers over there.
What is that? What does this do? Okay, so middle mouse is the absorb fire and shoot it back. Q, it's a laser shoulder. And G are mines. Q, shoulder. G, mines. Alright.
Scans indicate a fallen pilot. My memory recalls this pilot as an exceptional fighter, proven well during the fracture operation.
What's fracture?
Fracture was the code name of a major combat refueling operation conducted by the militia on the planet Victor. We sustained many casualties, but the fleet survived.
Damn.
My scans detect a functioning uplink targeting module 428 meters northeast. My analysis indicates a throw is our only option here.
A what?
I can throw you across the gap.
Are you sure about this?
There is a 68% chance of success. Wind, 3 knots, heading 274. Range, 95 meters. Projectile mass, 89 kilograms. Trust me.
Jesus Christ.
Good throw.
You're welcome, pilot. Good luck over there.
Richter, this is Blisk. Yes, Richter. That damn pilot is trying to use the beacon. End this. I'm counting on you. Blisk out.
Oh. All security units, this is Richter. Get to the beacon now. Find the kleine Mann and lass mich nicht hängen.
Is it Arnold Schwarzenegger?
Zulu 1, Kilo 1, move in. Alpha 2, get soldiers on ground. Move in.
That's definitely riffing Arnold Schwarzenegger. How do I use this thing? AD is move green. Let's see where I can take this thing. I'm trying to get over there. Okay, whatever. Who cares? Of course, it's a video game. Take the longest way possible.
IMC dropships headed to your location.
To take advantage of all that design work. Thank you. they're just opening doors. I gotta press C to shoot the door lock every friggin' time. Holy shit. Alright, here we go. Oh man. I thought I got hurt. Okay, bro. Catch. Shit. I'm gonna punch you, dude. Oh, execute. Oh, with the knee. He's gonna hurt. Sweet. Now I know these guys fight for me. What does that do? Dropped it on my head. I thought it was gonna create an opening in the door, in that thing, so I can jump inside. That ticker is awesome. What the shit? I need your help, buddy. Welcome to the team! That. Okay, guys, what's up? You're just wasting your time. Just wasting your time. Bro, I'm gonna recruit you. Where are you going? Crane must be used. Jump, jump, jump. What's up here? Anything? Hey guys, got a crane? I think this one's gonna have to go like this, right? I can jump from... Does that make sense? There to there? Or... Yeah, I think we got this. And I can move this one back. So I can... I think I can align those... Yeah. Watch. I'll move this to the right, and I'll jump from one to the other. Get that distance. Done. Easy mode. Jump, jump. Jump, jump. Oh my god, jump! Oh, that's a big one. Did it. We did it. Let me do this full circle thing. There we go. Oh shit. No, not enough speed. No!
Kilo 1-4. Acknowledge. Kilo 1-4, do you copy? Come in, Kilo 1-4. All units, Kilo 1-4 is not responding.
Shit.
Prepare to engage the target at Beacon 4.
Copy that. In position at Beacon 4 gantry. Standing by to intercept.
I need you over here, buddy. Very impressed so far with the amount of, like, in-game. Oh. I think that's far enough. He's finally playing with me a little bit. Sick of your shit. Stop building stuff for the enemies.
Eyes on hostile.
Whoops. Oh, no. Who's next?
My squad's down! Need backup!
5, 6. Oh, I could have recruited that guy. Double take. Oh, that's a really good weapon. Oh, it's okay, I'll take it. Just because I lost so much ammo for it. Well, what is that? Backpacks?
Uplink targeting module detected. Check your HUD.
Yes, thank you.
Zulu 1-6, Beacon 4 gantry team is KIA. Pilot may be attempting to transmit from there.
Zulu 1-6 to Richter. Thank you. Intentions are unknown.
Unless I can recruit.
He may be attempting to draw us away from the Titan.
It's four allies.
9, focus on the pilot. I have other plans for the Titan.
Yeah, Arnold. Richter. Get a working module from the dish. How do I do that? Oh shit, I need to do that. Oh, whatever. Maybe let's walk around. What does that mean? Oh, I love the climbing. Is this just floating there? Oh no, it's on the. Oh, well, there goes my ticker drone. Entirely sure what I'm supposed to be doing here. How the fuck am I supposed to get up there? Do I have to go in the crane? No, stop that. Stop it. Aha. I had to climb the crane, but of course I would just move it like every other freaking crane in this level.
Alpha 2-1, is he dead yet? Give me a sit rep. Over.
Richter, we need backup.
Richter's the
enemy
best.
Pilot is still active around Beacon 4.
Richter, that's
over.
The name of
backup. Typischer IMC Schwachkopf. Sending backup.
Richter, is it the bad guy from Commando or from Total Recall? Oh, shit. Good job, guys. This gun's awesome. Got your covered robot. Hey buddy, keep fighting. You don't need legs. Don't blow up all over me. Shit. Ow. What the? Make the jump from here.
Pilot, the module is in the projector of that dish.
You're mine, Jennifer. Uplink
targeting module.
Jesus, hold on, computer.
Protocol 2, mission update. Uplink module acquired. Standing by for your return, Cooper.
Caution. Entering maintenance mode.
What?
Sitrep,
Anti-Titan squads have arrived, requesting assistance.
Around better. Well, these things aren't timed. They just stay open, it seems. Crap, this video is 45 minutes already. Okay, at the end of this, I'll have to stop recording, start a new video. Oh, I get it. Down here. Oh, it's gonna hurt. I'll take a shortcut. What is that? Is that a... See that blue thing?
Move, move.
That helmet? Oh shit. Shit, 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 shit. I need to get higher.
I'm engaging hostile infantry.
What is this? Let me try. Ugh. God damn it. I need to get higher. Yeah.
I'm engaging hostile infantry.
Oh, of course.
Welcome back, Cooper. Recommend we secure this area before proceeding with the repairs. Stalker down.
Battery for
you,
bro.
Okay, pilot. Transferring control to pilot.
Barely. It was tough. How are you, BT?
Damage report. Critical systems are functioning properly. And despite your self-evaluation, I'm certain Captain Lastimosa would have said you fought well, Cooper.
Thanks.
Oh. I think I gotta jump back out.
Protocol 2, mission update. Replace the uplink module. The socket for the module is at the top of this dish. A throw combined with additional climbing is required.
God damn it. Okay, BT, you can throw me again. But first, we'll stop it there, because this video is 50 minutes. Okay, if you want to see BT throw me way up there and see what happens next when we fix this interstellar beacon and send that message back to Militia Command, I'll put a link down below when the next video is up. In the meantime, drop a like if you're liking these videos or any of the gameplay videos on my channel. And don't forget to subscribe for more so I know you actually want to see this shit. And leave a comment, because I love reading them. And we'll see you guys next time. Cheers.